Tuloy ang bubble klasiko. And these two teams will be facing each other once again. Starting lineups pa lang, itinatawag ni Noel Zarate kanina. Maliit eh, yung height, di ba? As you see, Corpuz finally gets one underneath, but he has a big... And now...
What about the performance of their center, Prince Capiran?
Well, and they were in a comfortable lead. But all of a sudden, yun na nga, nangyari yung nangyari.
For 66%.
Pouring it on from 3.9. Ngayon naman, inside incursion.
Initially guarding. So you can defend both. You can help the... You can defend the helps on the help side on the guy penetrating that happened to be Tenorio, but you should be quick enough to go back to your original coverage.
That's right, and you'll pay if you don't. But now, Jackson Corpuz focused in this game.
Owen Santos, Calvin Abueva, who's ready to play again in the PBA. Ato Agustin, of course, former M. Kailangan mag-revisit ng game plan itong Magnolia.
Look at Jackson Corpuz just moving. Jackson Corpuz to Baroka, afford to shoot. He'll have to put it up.